Let's do this. Here's what you should do when you run out of water. Take your hands and grab the cup like this and just shake it as hard as you can. You see, there's a bunch of water's gonna start to appear inside the cup. Legit, this is real magic. Look, 1, 2, 3, and now we have a full cup of water. Can anybody tell me how that works? Hey, we got it. Oh, sorry.